Earned value management. This may be the most important concept for the exam. Therefore, this lecture is marked with rating of 5 stars. 5 stars means extremely important. You will not only face with questions directly related with earned value management calculations, but also there will be some terms related to earned value management, and you will need to know what these terms are. If you want to pass the exam, you need to know earned value concepts very well. This section is about both time management and cost management. In this section, what we will do is, we will first list the acronyms and terms. Then, we will give the formulas in the formulas lecture. These two lectures are just introduction, and we will only talk about the definitions of the terms and formulas. Then, we will explain all the EVM principles by going through an example. With this example, you will understand all the concepts very easily. At the end, you will be able to solve all kinds of earned value management related questions very easily.